Welcome back to Kingdoms of Amula. Yes. I just wonder if there's a way down there from here.
Yes.
Go into the cove behind the building. To question that guy that's in jail. Actually, I think I could have quick travelled, but it's seconds away.
Who goes there? Stand forth.
Greetings.
Flying.
Come to pay your old friend a visit, then? Suppose you think he did right, don't you? Ha! Shows what you know of Tyrion's rest. All right.
Ah, can't lock it. Well, door's open. You can go.
Lyria, guide and protect you.
You! What do you think you're doing here? State your business or leave. You? Co in there? No, no, no. Not allowed. Not on your life. Yes. Yes, that would be quite a shame, wouldn't it? Why don't you go on through and not mention this to, anyone? Ben?
Thank you. Using force is quite bad. Hey look, a rat.
You are not Dil the White, nor the Priestess. Have you come to laugh? Or to beg me for oracles? Nothing at all. I sit in reverie. I cannot stretch beyond the confines of this circle. Because the Priestess and Dil the White put me here, and I cannot leave. It is a prison of powerful magic. The magic of the children of dust. Magic that is strange to me. Yes, more than anything. But as you see, I cannot. There is the gate, which Nil the White can unlock with his key. And there is the circle, my true prison, which can be broken by words only the Priestess herself knows. Is that why you have come? You'll need Nil's key, the magic words of the Priestess.
Right. So I can come through here. A ceremonial dagger? Okay. Do I literally have to speak to her? Priestess, wake up.
Here, Lyria's name is always on our lips. I am sure I don't know what you are speaking of. Do what? Are you accusing a daughter of Lyria of... Do you know who I am?
Some strange priestess.
If you persist in speaking nonsense, I will ask you to leave Tyrion's Rest. I have nothing more to say to you. You are forgiven, as it is Lyria's nature to forgive. You, there. See that a guard keeps watch within my sanctuary.
That was easy. This town is too quiet. Like, it's too nice. Nothing bad.
Welcome to Tyrion's Rest.
I'll be leaving soon. Forget me?
Off to jail with you.
I was meant to kill him. I'm not resting. Only one? Ah, damn. Oh, I should have just forced my way out.
Ah, my powers return. Benevolent child of dust, accept this gift. Find me among hill and dale. If you are hurt, I will heal you.
Thank you. Why are you going back through there? That's where the priestess lives. Can I fast travel? I cannot. Dog. Why are you so insistent on barking? That place I go. Uh-oh. Resisted. You didn't resist at all. Okay, I think I know why he's barking. Mom must come back, and the dog's in the back, and she's in the back garden, so the dog's barking at her. Too many of you. Easier. Okay, it's great I get a chance to actually record for once, but I'm getting bored. So it's not great I'm able to record about 5 in a row. With all the other episodes I've been doing like, 2 a day. Okay, be right back. Okay. Wrong one. Why is everything... Oh yeah, I know why. That's fun in jail, wasn't I? So, it's counting every item I've got as new. I'd rather give it to the lady who asked for it to begin with, rather than the lady from Tyrion's Rest. Because they're weird at Tyrion's Rest. Wait, you.
Hello! You've been to the Hollow? Did you find the paling wand?
I did.
A thousand blessings on your head. Look, Arik, the paling wand. Just as your grandfather spoke of it. You've given us hope when we needed it most. We have little to offer but these herbs. Take them, and bless you. For now.
So the other one promised me money, you just gave me herbs. Fantastic. Time to travel.
Has anyone seen Candia lately?
No. Time to travel south. More.
Be warned. A fae's been spotted.
Just because it's a fae doesn't mean it's evil. And that's probably the fae that I freed from the jail. No, I'm Death's cryptic hand. He's got her. Survive that. Wow, they done a lot of damage to me. Some of the boggart did make myself sick enough that I thought. Oh, so. If I don't get it done this time, I'll stop. But purple, red, blue, and fail. Hey, who are you? Is that it? Am I done? That's it. I give up. Traveling self. Okay, it's following me. I've got my own pet boggart. I'm gonna name you Bob. Bob the Boggart.
Of life flow from my land? Will I stand still as stone while the essence of its beauty drains away? No. Like Issa girding armor against own, I, Mihari, will wrestle with the sinking sun, if that is what it takes to keep my land.
Oh, God. mouth there. Really? You're not Bob, are you? Bob? Bob? I think Bob died.
Collided amidst lightning and fire, and a god storm gathered up the land, crushing it. Do you remember the steady rain, the hail of the both winter and the sword carving the ground?
I'm sad. If that was Bob, Bob died. Where's that going? Oh, next area. Don't want to go down there yet. It must have been Bob. He teleported to me last time. Aww. I'm gonna get ambushed, so... Last one? Wait, over here, look. Oh, what the? Secret cave and I can't get in there. I didn't even see that cave. There's one down there as well. I don't think it works on you guys as well. I pushed him up. I only want the quick travel. And that's it. That's the Arteria thing, isn't it? Well, thank you for watching. Hope you had fun. And goodbye.